So for the sideline kettlebell arm bar, we're gonna start in Turkish get-up position. So same arm, same leg. And instead of going arm to the side, we're gonna go arm straight overhead. And then from here, I'm gonna use my lower half to drive my arm straight up, stack my shoulders, cross my leg over. And I'm either gonna hold it here. If it's an iso hold, I'm gonna rotate into internal external rotation, if it's not.